Self-regulation has always been a really important way in which businesses have played a very meaningful role in making sure that advertising is responsible. And I think that's just as relevant to some of the concerns that we see and hear around the use of data online. So I think there really is a very important role for self-regulation through the EDAA in this space.